I just want to let y'all know that I did react to Pop Smoke's full Shoot for the Stars and for the Moon album, so please make sure y'all go check out those reactions, and I will be reacting to his full Deluxe album, so please make sure y'all stay tuned.
What's good, it's your boy Montana 300, man, rap god, FG shit, man, shout out to World Class Lifestyle, you already know what it is, man, squad.
Yeah, you know I been hitting hoes like I'm Emmett, she let me cut cause I'm sharpening my image, I'm balling for real, what the fuck is a scrimmage, she wanna feel it, she wanna pay me a visit, she want me behind her, no Civic, woo, damn.
What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. Today we are reacting to Pop Smoke featuring Dread Wu. Wu Year, the official audio. Let's get straight to it. All right, let's go. Okay. I don't know. Look, and like I said before, I done said this on one of my videos and shit like that. Every single time I press the number 4, look, I just scrolled this shit all the way back to 0. Y'all can see that shit on the screen. I scrolled it all the way back to 0. Every single time I hit the number 4, which is my hotkey to get to this screen, look what happens. It skips all the way to the middle of the shits. Well, that ain't the middle, but yeah, y'all get the picture. All right.
Yeah. She fell in love with the bag. So designed.
Every single time I listen to Pop Smoke, I sit down, I'm like, bro, why the fuck do this beat sound like the other beat? But it's just like that New York type of vibe and shit like that. So I just like, all right, okay, I feel it. Because I hear that same, it's the New York shit, okay. I like that though, no cap.
She fell in love with the bad.
The hardest beats too.
Diamond cut. I traded the AP for protect. 20 years moving like a vet. G4 when I hop on the jet. I bought the rich and
hey, said 20 years of moving like the vet. Hey, rest in peace, Pop Smoke, man. His birthday was yesterday. Turned 21. He said, but 20 years, I'm moving like the vet. You know, I'm moving like I'm a vet out here, and I'm only 20 years old. I feel you, my nigga. I feel you. Hey, I'm 20 years old. I feel like I'm moving like a vet. Big homie in this bitch, you feel me?
Belly with the gas, I empty the clip until I'm home. Like a vet, G4 when I hop on the jet. I bought the rich and belly with the gas, I empty the clip until it's done. No ID, call collect. When you see me, you know I'm that nigga. She wanna hop on a plane with that nigga. She wanna go switch lanes with that nigga. She wanna
switch with that nigga.
Take place overseas. I'm just by my breeze. She could kill us by the trees. Just paint her face Mona Lisa. I still like cocaine.
I paint her face Mona Lisa. See, ain't nothing on her face. Okay, I see you, my nigga. And he said, paint her face Mona Lisa. Y'all know Mona Lisa is the girl that's sitting there like, in that one picture. Y'all know the famous picture. If y'all know what Mona Lisa is, then you sleeping. Just look it up. You'll know what it is on me.
She could kill us by the trees. Just paint her face Mona Lisa. I stole that cocaine at the bottom, brand new sneakers. 100K a feature. Now I could fuck my teeth. She fell in love with the bag. So designer. Yeah. She fell in love with the bag.
Bro, you know something that I just fucking noticed? It might be in a group. My dumb ass. You got Dread Wu and Daffy Wu. They in a group or something like that? Because I just noticed that shit, you know. Pop Smoke may be the lead Wu, but, you know, you got them. Okay, I see. Hold on.
She fell in love with the wolves. Shut me down when it's me and my boo. Forever pop, they shake up the room.
Hey, forever pop, shake up the room. Like, hey, I think he got a song called Shake Up the Room. And he said, forever pop. Forever pop smoke on me. The smoke will never clear, nigga.
Forever pop, they shake up the room. No hesitation, no picking, no choose. I keep it sticky, you know I'm the
shooter. Daffy with me and he toting the Ruger. She fell in love with the bag. She throwing it back and I'm slapping her ass. Too many.
Okay, see. Look, this is where you throw me off, my nigga. You shouldn't have stopped. You should have kept going. You should have, bro. Like, I'ma still listen to the rest of your shit, my nigga. But, like, fuck, you fucked up by stopping. You should have kept running that same flow. He said, you know, I got the stick. I'm a shooter. Okay, okay, I like it. You should have kept with the same, the running that flow. Shit, you gonna stop on me like that? Shit.
Yeah, he toting the Ruger. She fell in love with the bag. She throwing it back and I'm slapping her ass. Too idiot and
I'm
picking no choose.
Here, look.
I keep it sticking, you know I'm the shooter. Daffy with me and he toting the Ruger. She fell in love with the bag. She throwing it back and I'm slapping her ass. Too idiot and I'm doing the dash. I married a denim with V on my ass. The tree show my body, I'm smoking the gas. I do what I want, had the guns in the class. Savage, Treasure, RJ, hop out, leave him. End block, speeding. TG, bleeding, scanning, reading.
She fell in love with the
bag. Hey, okay, I like the whispering. Hey, I ain't gonna lie, I just got done whispering up on my ad-libs and shit for my song and shit like that, but I like that. Skinny. Wait, I like that.
Damn. Skinny. Read it.
She fell in love with the bag.
Pop Smoke be singing his ass off. No capping. Bro, I like that one. I liked it. Because even though I did say he fucked up by, you know, changing up the flow, he changed his flow and he kept running. You know, that's really all that matters. You know what I'm saying? Like, he changed up his flow. It was kind of slow getting back into it, but he got back into that horn. He got to running. I liked it. I did it. If y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure I hit that like button. Comment down below. Try to rate this song out of 10. This shit is a dime piece. 10 out of 10. He saved it because it was... He was fucking it up for Pop Smoke to get another 10. Then he fixed it. You know, he hot right back on the correct track and shit. I like it. On me, I did. I enjoyed it. As y'all can see, 10 out of 10. But as y'all can see, the next reaction is Tsunami. So we're going to be reacting to that next. Shout out to my videos and I'll be seeing you. And please make sure I hit that subscribe button and press the bell so y'all get notified every single time I drop a video. Thanks for watching.
I know you see me on TV and on the internet. Trying to get over me, but the hurting isn't finished yet.